international friendly. Today it's Mexico against Chile. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So without further ado, we're heading straight for the Azteca and your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Well, I've heard people trying to play down the importance of this game, but try telling that to the players involved. Friendly international? Yeah, right. These men are playing for their countries and maybe for their international futures.
Of course, big opportunity for one or two to shine and firmly place themselves in their manager's plans.
This really could go either way, Andy.
Yeah, Clive, very difficult to predict what's going to happen here because these two teams are very evenly matched.
The Azteca is the largest stadium in the whole of Latin America, capacity of over 100,000, and the venue of two World Cup finals, 1970 and 1986. You can't waste possession like that.
Thought he was going to hit the back of the net and he just lost all concentration.
Oh, first time tackle. Free kick conceded to Chile. To go here then.
Do now is take their foot off the gas, because they've really got hold of this game by the scruff of the neck. They're in the lead. Now they must really ram home that advantage.
So we reach half time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game. Different. We shall see. Knocking the ball around well. Yeah.
determined not to let him pass, wasn't he? There's a chance here, on the volley. Oh, and how costly could that be? What a chance to equalise. Well, that's offside, what a shame. He was in all kinds of space. It's Chile in possession. Real chance. He's got a chance. Good keeping. Can they get to it though? Chance to shoot. Confident goalkeeping. Didn't just stop it. Held it. Jostling for possession, determined defending. Position changing hands here. Good effort! Oh, didn't the keeper do well? It's a corner to Mexico.
offside. Not easy, you know, getting that offside right at the back line. If you get it horribly wrong, it can cost you, but not there. That was a good decision. Thank you.